Christ God gave us in Ephesians, the 6-piece suit. Amen. That will cover the front. So here now, the Apostle Paul, he says in Ephesians, he leaves it on record. He says, all things work together for the good.
Well,
to them that love God, and to them that are called according to his purpose. One writer said, to them that are called according to his divine will. The other writer said, to them that are called according to his permissive will. See, I'd rather be in God's divine will. Amen. Which says, my will be done. But if I'm in God's permissive will, it lets me know I'm going to permit it to do so. But it's not like locked in his divine will. It's good when we're locked in God's divine will. Amen. Because the devil may shake, hell may freeze over. Amen. But God is still in control. Your health may fail, but God is still in control. Things may look tips-and-turn. Things may seem like it's going out. Things may seem like it's getting out of shape. But God's will is still be done. That's what I sing, Lord, out of my hands. Well, let your will be done. In his will, in his plan. God has always had a plan for man. That's why I'm so glad God is still in control. I'm so glad that even though ISIS is on the scene, we're about to switch presidents. The government seems a little shaky. The police officer seems out of control. But God got him in control. And God is still in control. He's still got the driver's seat. David said, forever, O Lord, is thy word settled in heaven. Since it's settled in heaven, closed up in the books of glory. You and he got here too late to do anything about it. That's why I'm so glad God is still in control. That's why I'm so glad he still had the last say so. That's why I'm so glad I can lay down that night, knowing that he still walks with me. I can get up in the morning and say, Lord, it's me, Lord. I'm standing in the need of prayer. It's not my mother, it's not my father, but it's me, oh God. I'm glad it's me, Lord, because I'm standing there. I'm so glad.